tale as old as time. True as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least.
Hello YouTube, Film Buff 06 here, and oh my god, I so cannot wait to give you guys my live reaction in this video to the official trailer that just dropped this afternoon for Disney's upcoming live-action remake of Beauty and the Beast, which, as we all know, is set to star Emma Watson as Belle, Dan Stevens as the Beast, Luke Evans as Gaston, Josh Gad as the Foe, Kevin Kline as Maurice, Stanley Tucci as an original character named Maestro Cadenza, Emma Thompson as the voice of Mrs. Potts, Sir Ian McKellen as the voice of Cogsworth, Gugu Mbatha-Raw, I think that's how you pronounce her name, as the Feather Duster, who is named Plumette in this version. And of course, Ewan McGregor, yes, Obi-Wan Kenobi himself, is the voice of Lumiere. And it's set to be directed by Bill Condon, with Alan Menken coming back to do the music. As always, without any further ado, let's take a look at this awesome trailer, shall we? Oh, look at that. Oh, that's the music that was heard in the teaser trailer.
Papa?
Now you must leave here. This castle is alive.
Who's there?
Do you wish to take your father's place?
Come into the light.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Hello. You can talk.
Well, of course he can talk.
Hello. Pleased to meet you.
Oh, that's Chip.
The master's not as terrible as he appears.
I say we kill them here.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh yes. Disney. Great job. Great job so far. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh. And it's so great that they're keeping some elements of the original fairy tale, putting some elements of the original fairy tale into this version of Beauty and the Beast. I mean, and making it almost a completely fresh and a completely fresh, you know, standalone movie, you know, on its own, you know. It almost reminds me of how the Jungle Book remake took some inspiration from the original book. So, and Disney seemed to be doing the same job here, seemed to be doing sort of the same thing here with Beauty and the Beast. I mean, oh my god. Oh my god, I freaking love this trailer, and it makes me even more excited to see the movie when it comes out in March next year. Oh wow. Oh bloody wow. So please feel free to leave a comment in the section below. Please let me know your thoughts on the official trailer for Beauty and the Beast. Plus, feel free to subscribe to my channel as always. Do take care, everyone, and goodbye.